Next week on Coronation Street, Maria Connor breaks down in tears as she keeps a secret from her family. Following recent bullying episodes involving Maria's son Liam, who contemplated suicide, matters worsen when it's disclosed that Liam was threatened with a knife by his schoolmate Mason. Gary and Maria take Liam to the police station, where he reports the incident. Later, police visit Sean's home suspecting Dylan of concealing a knife used in an assault, but they find nothing.